Hey guys, welcome to my channel 3DS. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a text on a curved surface like this. So let's get started. So first thing, we'll create a new drawing from here, and we'll close the opened one, and we'll click on the don't save, and then we'll check the drawing units are correct. So from here, you can check that drawing units is correct. We are going to use as millimeter. If you want to change this, you can just click here and you will change the drawing units. The next thing, we'll make sure that our design history is turned on. So we'll right click on the top level here and we'll check that this is turned on. So here you can see my design history is turned on. So the first thing, we'll create a curved surface. So to click a curved surface, what we'll do, we'll just go to the create here. We'll click on this drop down menu and from here we'll select a sphere. Then we'll select the plane on which we want to create a sphere, and we'll then select the origin and then specify, let's say we want the sphere diameter at 75 mm, and we'll press OK. So here you can see we had created our curved surface. On this curved surface, we are going to create our text or the sketch we want. So the next thing what we'll do, we'll click on this offset plane, then we'll go to our home and we'll select this plane we want to offset. We'll offset this plane, let's say 5 mm away from this sphere. So we'll specify here some measurements, let's say -40. So here you can see we had created a offset plane here, 5 or 10 mm. You just have to keep it little bit away from your body. So this is our plane. Now we'll drag the plane and make it little bit bigger, so it will be more clear to us. So the next thing, we'll create our text or the sketch we want to extrude on this surface, on this plane. To do so, we'll click on this create a sketch and then we'll select the plane on which we want to create our sketch. So we had selected this plane that we had created, and now we are ready to create a sketch and it is activated. So to create a sketch, we'll go to create panel, then we'll select the text icon from the here and we'll select that and we'll just click where we want to put our text. So we'll write our text what we want to put here. So we'll write, let's say I want to write 3DS. Here we had written, but you can see the text is 180 degree downwards. So we'll just rotate it to make it in correct orientation. So here you can see I had rotated it in correct orientation. Then by clicking on this icon, we can pan it and reorient it in the space where we want. So here you can see we had reoriented it here. We can also change the text height. Let's say we want the 50 mm text height, so we can change it again. We can reorient it. So here we can reorient it, and now we can also change the fonts. So if you want to change the font of your text, you can change it from here by selecting any of the fonts you want. For now, I'm going to keep it as a default and we'll press OK. So here you can see we had created a text just 5 mm away from your body, and we are ready to go. So again, we'll go to the front sketch and the sketch environment is still active. We'll click on the text, we'll right click and we'll click on this explode text. At the instant you will click on explode text, all your text has been converted to lines. Here you can see lines and arcs. All my text has been converted. So here you can see. Now we are ready to click on the finish sketch. So this is the sketch we want on our surface, and now we had created this sketch. So the next thing, we'll go to the modify option, we'll click on the split face and we'll select, then it is asking me to select the face we want to split. We want these faces to be split, so we'll select the curved surface and I will select the splitting tool as a first text and we'll press OK. So here you can see the text is now on the curved surface, but it's just the sketch that is projected on our curved surface. So now we'll again switch on our sketches and we'll repeat the process for all the other 5 texts. So again, go to the split face option, select the face to split, select the splitting tool. So here you can see we got a 2 sketch in the D. Here you can see we got a 2 sketch. One is outside, the other is inside. The first sketch we have to select is inside. So we'll select the inside sketch and then we'll click OK. And we'll repeat the same process for the outside sketch also. So here you can see we had selected and done. So here you can see we had projected the D. Now we'll repeat the same process for the other four tags. So guys, here you can see that I had projected all my text onto the curved surface. So you can see, so now we'll turn off the sketch, and this is the projected text on my curved surface. Now we want to extrude it. We want to give it some height, or if you want to give it some depth, we can do it like this. So now we can go to this press pull icon, just select the surfaces that you want to extrude, or if you want to make extrude cut, just select the surfaces and specify the amount you want to extrude. So I will keep it now for 2 mm, let's say, and we'll press OK. So here you can see we had created text on a curved surface. It is extruded by 2 mm. So if you like the process, just press the like button below and also subscribe to my channel. And if you are having any kind of issues in getting any extruded sketch on curved surface, don't forget to put comment below the video. Thanks. Thank you for watching.